you never buy the career mark. And sorry for not showing you some of the games. I forgot to show you some of these
here's a
games.
To attack.
No.
Looked
I have some games
indeed,
that you missed because I forgot
move has broken down.
To upload them. So, I will show you after this game on the calendar how we got on. I forgot. Don't start. Don't start from where we think we were. Okay, guys, so.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Great interception.
What the hell?
Well, they're in a good position here.
No. Well done.
PK.
And guys, I've got Umtiti and Albert out because I got a suspension by getting too many yellows. Suarez.
Opportunity to cross it now.
There's to Neymar. Lucas taking his first start. Hits one. Doesn't go in, but fouls to Leo. Oh, well.
No
fouls to Leo.
It's a corner.
Leo comes in. Messi is kind of short to get that. That's Digne's not up. He's Lucas taking
it. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the
other.
Oh,
my God. Neymar. Come on, Lucas. Lionel Messi.
Piece of interplay between the two.
The MSN, one of the best strikers in the world. Like first. Keep back on for it. Oh my God, what have I done?
In with a chance.
Oh my God,
luck,
if he'd chipped in, I'd have been on myself. Keep coming, come on, get it.
Luca Digne.
Good Luca Digne.
Oh wait. Tackle.
What the hell? He tripped us.
Alexis. Llorente. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition
well
can get at them.
Go on,
good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Cut.
We're quite a dangerous position now.
Messi at the back. You couldn't see that, did it? Right, he's got no option. Except Suarez. Ooh, Suarez. Suarez,
this
he's gone.
To go into the penalty.
What?
Coming up for you on EA Sports, here
what?
Is the next La Liga fixture
the
for
hell,
the
guys?
Home side.
Yeah.
Break maybe from Barcelona.
And now Iniesta.
Oh, good through ball.
Good ball.
They cope with it well defensively. Corner, Barcelona.
Luke, I might have left. I'm going to put Lucas Digne on it. Look at that. What a ball, son.
PK!
What a ball.
Gone behind for a Barcelona corner.
This ball is sick. This corner is just like ridiculous. This crosses a minute, man. Crosses of Digne, of Lucas Digne. Just sick. It can be better than them.
That's
on the
great
team.
Defending there, stopping that attack.
Except all of like midfields, it was better than them at the back. No one. No. I'll have to do a couple of tactics. Rolls, left corner, left shot. Right shot, kicks Messi. Left shot, free kick in there.
He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. This looks dangerous from Messi.
I'm going to have to put some tactics on. There's some random ones.
Dick.
Oh yeah, I've sold Serge Robert, haven't I?
Ivan Rakitic.
Bayern Munich. I should know because he's a good player. Get into them.
Marcos Llorente. And there's
Lucas
the interception.
Is my hero.
Ibai Gomez. Crisp defending there. Messi in a wide position here. They found him.
Oh, are we?
And they've cut it out.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
What the hell?
Keep the ball at the moment.
Little Messi.
Barcelona get the throw.
Messi take.
Ivan Rakitic.
Backstick. Let's go now.
Goes for it with a fist. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
He's calling for us, I guess.
Busquets.
Piqué. Suarez. Get in there. Lucas Digne should be starting. He's fighting for him and Jordi Alba's position. Let's go.
Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
Good
save.
That's
all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
Good defender on the line, though. He was
first
standing on the line. He holds
the
ball down. He was standing.
Torres.
All standing in their line. Hold your ball down. You'll be fine. Biscuit. Messi, run at them. Run at them.
Messi takes it forward. Well, they pass their way up into a good position here. This is how they love to play on the break. Good
PK
challenge
just
here.
A little hero. I'm on a hero.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
I'm just doing a YouTube channel.
Torres.
Me, I'm doing a YouTube channel.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left.
Oh, God. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's just gone. So now we'll take off Suarez for back home.
That's a foul by Messi. For Barcelona,
you can
a
not
yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think you could have any complaints about that.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
He's dived.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
I don't want to go Roseberry topping.
Now Messi.
Messi can run at them, right? Suarez got in Messi's position while he's running in the box.
A real chance here. Great.
Boom!
They have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
That was by Messi. Suarez took over Messi's job. And Messi took over Suarez's job.
Great goal!
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
Restarting at 2-0.
64th. I'll take Suarez.
Marcos Llorente. Here's the shot count for you. 10 shots. 6 on target for Barcelona.
Well, the forwards can't complain about their chances created here.
Oh!
Lots of them.
He just gave Messi a lot of space to run in.
On target.
When if he runs into them,
Messi.
He can run up them.
Here's the shot.
He can kill them like that.
Messi, he's put it away with his usual style.
Piqué gotta use him. You just see someone going, yeah, you are, yeah, man, yeah. starts walking back and then sees some of them coming over. That was, he was kind of
there he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. The home team about to make a change.
Howie Pat William on him. He's got a shiny.
Rushing it here.
That's why he looks down.
One side to the other.
Oh,
20 minutes of the 90
Scott
still to play.
It
was nicely worked until that point.
Away!
Possibly a booking this.
Got him.
Clearly a booking. Out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight through his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's
couldn't
the good call.
Couldn't be 6 points out of Real Sociedad. Please, Vidal. At the end of this match.
Makes a challenge here.
Oh, Peter is just a little piece at the back.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Stand him. Oh, my God.
There's the ball in.
It's gone in.
Defender to it first.
Oh, my God. He genuinely didn't touch it.
To remind you of what's coming up on EA Sports in the days ahead, the upcoming La Liga fixture for the visitors.
Leganas.
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Sergio Busquets.
I've given him too much space again. Should know by now how good he is. Well,
he's
don't
got
defend.
The ball away from him with the tackle.
Oh, just doesn't have a good defender against the best player in the world. Not nearly.
Llorente.
What a tackle, Piqué.
Piqué.
Piqué's ball.
A break maybe from ball. Barcelona.
Boom.
They've opened them up here.
Save keeper.
Great work by the keeper. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner.
Good ball, Lucas.
And it's a heading chance now.
This is too small again.
Fine save.
I was.
And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners.
What a Paulson. Whoa! Can you have it up here? Fucking channel. Mascherano.
Really went. Just diverted it away.
Shit. Biscuits.
And in he goes with the tackle. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Well, they're in a good position here.
We'll not play the rest of this match!
And it's a headed effort
and goal.
It's always a pleasure to score a goal, but in these circumstances, it's probably the minimum amount of pleasure that you get.
Oh my God.
It's very late here.
Now maybe we can see
it's almost the postscript to the match, isn't it?
I think the other team, the leading side, knocked off there. They thought they'd won it already.
3-1 the scoreline.
Didn't look up to anywhere.
Restart the game.
Goes 1-3-0. That comes in.
Goes down.
Neymar!
Very good start here.
Five.
Yet another corner.
PK! He's free. Because it's a bit of fun, you've got all up attack.
And the referee has chosen 4 added minutes.
Yours, miss.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
We're not finished! Ticket.
And the cross comes in now.
Finished. I'm coming! Come on, guys.
Thank you.
Dad, I'll be about 10 minutes, I'll be about 26. Go.
and get changed quick.
Okay guys, well, that will be the end of the video. Don't subscribe, go subscribe, and see you later. Go subscribe, subscribe now. You better subscribe. See ya!